now, even if it doesn't sell, just so you could physically show a body of work. The internet is a very short attention span. So once they look at it, they're not looking at that shit no more. So the more you give them, that's when you crack it. The more original content you give them, the better.
You can have all of them shits out. As many looks, better.
Fresh out of high school, glad cause he hated it. Everybody in the senior class would call him gay, but it never bothered him. His name Jonathan, best friend Julie, she was cool, she went to prom with him. The principal said prom was no place for a queer couple. If he showed up with a boy, then there'd be real trouble. Empty threats, but what really got to him is that his boyfriend didn't want to go to prom with him. Boyfriend Roderick, kept his secret closeted, scared to come out into this world of zero tolerance. Kinda popular, played a lot of politics. Jonathan was book smart, just received a scholarship. Off to college, wanted Roderick to follow him. He'd see him in the halls, but Rod would never acknowledge him. Away from school though, he was so affectionate. John had a good thing, no use in upsetting him. Besides the college, everything would be different. Everyone is educated, no one would be tripping, huh?